Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Vanshika and if you're new to this channel then don't forget to subscribe down below and hit the bell icon so that you get notified every time I upload a new video. So it's the month of June and I have some great summer hacks for you guys and this video is fully dedicated to all the hacks and the fashion trends that are going viral on Instagram and Pinterest. So I tried out them personally and I love each and every one of them. I made some of the reels so you can find me on Instagram and follow me there for more details. However, in this video, I will show you 6 different trends which I am in love and you can, you know, recycle your old clothing and make a new piece out of it. And as my audience, most of them are from outside India, you can wear these clothes everywhere and anywhere. So let's get started. So for the first hack, it's very simple. As you know, it's summertime and we all love to wear tank tops and camisoles, which I call camisoles. You can find all of them on Zara, H&M, and they come in so many different varieties and colors. So here I am taking a striped camisole top and I'll also post the video somewhere here of how I style it. So I take a tank top and what I do is I remove the strap from here and roll it down, roll it again and put it back. So it will make a crisscross bow in the front and it will look something like this on the screen, which looks like a bralette. And from the back also it looks super cute as it gives definition to your top and you can style it with high-waist shorts and high-waist jeans and it's perfect for beachy summer vibes. So this was the first hack. I absolutely love this one and I would rate a 8 on 10 for this hack just because some people are not comfortable with wearing such short clothes. So 8 on 10 for this particular one. So guys, for the second hack, as you guys know, these type of basic t-shirts that you can also find on buysai.com, which is my and my brother's website, you can shop from there. These all basic t-shirts which we sell and we ship all over world, so we have different currencies and you can definitely shop from the link in the bio. So if you want to style such basic t-shirts in a very different way but you know are a little uncomfortable with strappy tops because of arms, then go for this hack. It's a t-shirt hack turned into a crop top. So what I did is I took a t-shirt, took it out and then I roll it from the between. If you crisscross them, you'll make a perfect outline which looks like a bralette from the front, and as soon as you wear it, it hugs your skin so well. It makes a crisscross wave in the front which is going so viral on Zara and H&M, and if you go to find such tops, you'll find it for 1200 to 1400 rupees, which is expensive, and I get this t-shirt only for 300-400 around and I style them with different outfit in different ways to, you know, level up my dressing sense because it's simple and chic, and then you pair up with a lot of gold jewelry and hoop earrings and you look stunning with this. You can wear heels to a party or a casual day outing, or this also go well with sneakers for trips and travel. So definitely do try this one out, and if you do, then don't forget to tag me so I can reshare on my Instagram. So for the third hack, you need a half sleeves t-shirt or a full sleeves t-shirt and turn it into a thread based front knot top. You can find these type of tops on Shein and urbanic.com and these will cost around 800 to 900 rupees if you buy good quality stuff. So what you can do is get any basic full sleeves or half sleeves t-shirt, then take a thread or a nada of the same color. Very simple, you can find it anywhere in your house. Just drop the thread from here till the end, then squeeze it around and make a knot in the front. So it will give a very nice flowy effect in the front and it looks so fine. I've paired it up with a blue high-waist jeans and it looks so good. If I wear a white sneakers, I'm ready to go out, and this look gets a 9 on 10 from me because this is not just a simple hack, okay? You are adding an element to your outfit and making it better. So this is how you recycle your old clothes and make them new. So the fourth viral fashion hack that I saw on Pinterest and I tried it out is the DIY front crisscross flossing which is also called midriff flossing. When you want to show your tummy but you are wearing a high waist, you can definitely go for this hack. This also looks great in formal outfit. Here I paired it up with a beige pant and I took a normal black crop top. I took a thread that is in black in color, the same as the top. You can do it with white, red, any color. I took it and what I did is I tuck it in my bra and from down make a crisscross and tie it at the back. So it will give a crisscross in the front, you know, amplifying your stomach and your waistline, and then it goes behind the back and makes a very nice DIY knot kind of top. This is so cool. It looks great for brunches and going out with your friends, and this can be done with any top. Which I repeat, the other ones were specific to t-shirts or camisoles. This particular hack can work with anything. You just need to wear a bra. Just need to wear a bra to, you know, amplify your outfit. And I totally love this one. This one gets a 10 on 10. And I will also post all the YouTube shorts after this video so that you can definitely check out my reels as well. So for the next viral fashion hack, I know there is a separate fan base for tops which are halter back, like backless, fully backless I'm talking about, and these type of tops are in fashion nowadays. So what I took is I took any camisole, spaghetti or tank top and I took one thread. So what I did this with a thread. You can also do this with a back chain, the chain that comes with the purses and the sling bags, which looks super cool. If you want to go for a night party, you can definitely try this one out. You just need to put the thread across these shoulders and then put it in the front. So there is nothing at the back. You can secure it with a strapless bra and then you can go behind it from the bottom and, you know, tie it at the back. It looks so good from front. It gives like a flowy crisscross knot kind of a look, and from the back it looks so nice. You can grade up this outfit with a lot of gold jewelry, a watch and a bandana, and it's great for beach and trips. It gives a really beachy vibe and you can definitely pair this up with any kind of bikini or also any outfit. So here I did this with a trouser. Or leggings. You can do this with shorts, high waist, anything. It goes well with skirt as well. I have tried. So definitely get a 9 on 10 for this particular hack. So last but not the least, this hack is dedicated to all my Indian audience who love to wear chudis as an Indian outfit. But here what I took is I took a normal t-shirt in yellow color. You can find all of these on buysite.com as I mentioned. And what I did is I did a DIY front cut which gives a very nice crop top effect with a cut in it. So it becomes expensive when you cut the clothes, right? From Zara, H&M, wherever there is a cut, the prices went up. So yeah, so what I took is I took a chudi or a bangle in English and then I rolled it from the front and tuck it inside. So it gives a round effect like you can show in the video and it looks super cool. And this one is very comfortable, like you can wear it anywhere, anytime and you won't feel uncomfortable. Maybe the halter back and the backless hack is a little more difficult for some people to follow, but this one definitely every size girl can effectively try, and trust me, these looks so good on you. So these were 6 of the fashion trend hacks that I tried personally and I loved it. I post such reels and short videos as you can see on the screen on my Instagram, so do follow me there. And also don't forget to subscribe to my channel below, and if you like this video then don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel and be summer ready with all of these fashion hacks. I love you guys. Bye.